about 10 pounds, you know what I'm saying? Just a little taste. We just gave you a little 10 pounds, you know what I'm saying? Be afraid. Be very afraid. You heard? 10 pounds. That's it. All day. All day. Sure. We don't have to go too much into detail with the setup, but give you a quick glance on what's going on here. Very close.
The enemy right here?
700 horses we're looking at here. Alright. Alright, hold together. This VR6, 2.8 liter, 24 valve. Alright, turbocharged. Alright, we're looking about the rough amount, about 700 to 800 horses in this vehicle here. Working with engine management, fuel. Yeah, see, that's what happens when you get fucked up. This is what we're working here. Got here 92 Corrado, all right, VR6. All right, we're working here with shrink intake manifold, 2.8 liter VR6 turbocharged
right
with ATP kit.
Until the 3 liter gets done.
Until the 3 liter gets done. This is the next step up to this. But with this little setup here, we're looking about 450 to 500 horses with this setup. All right, we're going with a bigger displacement. So we're currently working on, and we're looking in the line of making, gentlemen, around 700 to 800 horses. So that's what's next on this one.
It's a sexy fucking car. The racing one?
Oh, yes, that is a...